So when I took on the responsibility of reviewing our response, I dug into this. I dug into this issue in a very significant way. And when I looked at all the evidence, one of the things I looked at is, what information did a detainee give us prior to being subjected to EITs? And then what information did we get after? I actually had a chart prepared that actually showed that. Information provided before, the EITs that they were subjected to, and the information that we got after. And I can tell you that my view, my personal view, is that there is a significant difference between the information provided before and the information provided after. That difference is the information provided before, not full answers to questions, vague, not specific, not actionable. Information provided after, specific, full answers to questions, actionable. You can see a big difference between the information provided before and after.